Nigeria is so good. We are so blessed all over the world. Our people, Nigeria, don't get me wrong. Go see the best doctor for America, Nigeria. The best engineer, Nigeria. Do you know why? We are naturally blessed. We are naturally gifted. Travel to America. If motor get problem, they have to bring computer. Put the computer. Boom, boom. They will press a key. Computer. Oh. Change radiator. Nigeria, we are not like that. God created us and blessed us. Everything in our body is computer. Drive that same car, go meet Nigerian mechanic. You're not going to use computer. They go just tell you, Oga, open up. Enter. Starter. Fire him again. Mash down. The radiator bad. They can go anywhere. The radiator is bad. If you travel to Nigeria, please, you can play with policeman, but respect yourself when you see men with green. They are called army. Nobody for this world. I only fear God and army. If army slap you, he gave one of my American friends who they were coming, just say, stop! Whether it is in America, I don't know. Who sent make you take a match? They talk to army. Excuse me! You don't have the right to ask me to stop. We are serious, man. The army first respect them. Say, can you be like, say, I come from America, go. He say, guy, up, enter the car. I say, you don't have the fundamental right to ask me to enter the car. He can you army tell him again, enter the car. The guy say, they talk. If you see slap, boom! Me, we stand here, the guy. I don't know how. The guy, he just sit down. The thing I got the year for fun, the guy, they shout, man, I'm inside already. Why are you still telling me to get inside the car? Now at last, nobody's talking to me. I'm still hearing it. Then the one he paid me pastor, when we go more seminar, nine lawyers gonna tell us, listen, you have to fight for your fundamental human right. You have to fight for your fundamental human right. Do you know that the reason why all these army men intimidate you is because you don't know your fundamental human right? Under normal circumstances, army, they don't have the right to be shaking your paper. If anybody asks you, any army man, please call on us and say, hey, I collect your number. I just a drive, now one army man say, pack! I just come out and say, sir, excuse me. You don't have the fundamental. Before I say four and Dana Poe. Now the guy say, Kai, I talk back to me. Where I they come from? Now so I don't know where you they come from. Oh no, that's, you know, if I may slap you, your sense must correct. Poe! Now get sense. He said, Kai, where are they come from? Now so they come from show. He said, Kai, so I know where they come from. Go. Before I can't pour, I see that 400 blood, I say yes. I see that 400 blood, I say yes. Carry that block, come and put it here with my suit. That's why I call the carry block, the carry block, the carry block, the carry block. I want to die. The God, when he saved me, now see the Oga, I don't carry 399. Remain one. Who said make I go greet your guy? They all see your guy, you say, I go die. What is wrong with you? I said, sir. Me call the Christ so that guy they must punish her. I said, sir, don't mind them. It's your boys. It's your boys. They just stopped me. They asked me to carry 400 block. 400 block. Now the man shout for them. You know this man? This man is a comedian. For crying out loud, this man is a man promoting the image of this country. How can you ask him to carry blood? You are the people spoiling the Nigerian army. I go there. The Nigerian army We are very, very sorry. We are very, very sorry. How many blood did they ask to God? Say, oh God, 400. How many you don't carry? Say, 399. No verse. Carry the blood, come back. Now, please, don't get me wrong. I'm proud of my country, and I respect my country because I'm in Nigeria. I believe we are all one. Not tell me, say, this, that, 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 no. The president of Nigeria called me last week and said to me, I go die. President, a human being, God, they call people. And said to me, I go die. Because the president is so concerned about the situation of Nigeria. He said, Aguda, what can we do to solve the problem of Nigeria? And I told him point blank, sir, we need to change the color of our Nigeria passport. Because the color of our Nigeria passport is green. Go to America, the color of your passport is blue. That is why things is working well. England, red. Small Ghana, blue. Nigeria, green. Pakistan, green. India, green. Iraq, green. Yeah, green. But the problem is, it's not the passport, it's you. I don't care if you are holding a black passport, if you're holding a diplomatic passport, if you're holding a red passport, if you're holding a green passport, if you're holding red passport, if you're holding blue passport. Passport is passport. No. I respect my passport because it's green. The respect you act to yourself, that is how people will respect you. I don't know till I travel to London. American passport is the most respected passport in the world. Don't get me wrong. For the international immigration law, right, proof, you will not bond you as immigration officer to hold American passport more than 1 minute. Once you see her like this, you never declare sorry. And I believe the Americans, they know. That is why they move with pride. At the entire London, at the one back of America guy, I don't know. The guy just a waka. Simple question, immigration man answer, sir, if you put sir, please, can I see your passport? Finish. Now that it provoke the America guy. Now the America guy say, damn it! You want to see my garden passport? I know they would hear the T for the ending. Now poor at the end. Damn it! You want to see my garden passport? Yeah? Me will be say, are they come here? Man, I not deport me. As I hear the guy, they shout at the dress. Me, they tell them, is he one saying it? Not me. The guy see they maintain. God damn it! I'm from a fundamental human. I'm from United States of America, man. We are all equal, worth justice. You want to see my garden passport? I tell the guy, say, calm down. You just want to see your passport. Damn it! I'm a fundamental human. He want to see my garden passport. The guy shook out for pocket. Bring a tomato. The right put, United States of America. The guy drop off for ground. That is my garden passport. Pick the garden passport and give me back my garden passport. That was the first time in my life when I see immigration man, they apologize to person. Say, sorry, sir, I never knew you are from America. You are welcome to London. America guy pick him again. I told you. I know my father met you. He went to see my goddamn passport. Me what he boy. I said this thing what this guy do. I must do him. He never reached my turn. Next, I just walk out the way the American guy walk out. Next, I just walk out like this. The guy just said, please, can I? Before I said, can I say, God damn it! You want to see my goddamn passport? It be like say, my tongue not correct. As I say, passport, that's how they see police. Me worry boy, I said this time I must finish him. Continue. Say, God damn it. You want to see my goddamn passport? I know my fundamental human right. You want to see my goddamn passport? One Ghanaian guy, they tell me, say, take it easy, you want to see your passport? I say, God damn it. Whereby we are the sixth richest oil producing country in the world. I'm from Nigeria. He wants to see my goddamn passport. Now shook her for pocket. Bring her come out. Clean. The right for the front. Federal Republic of Nigeria. Now to be for ground. That is my goddamn passport. First time in my life, now see Oyibo say, sorry, sir. I never knew you were holding a Nigerian passport. You're welcome to London. Me, I not grill. I still pick my team. Now tell the Ghana guy, I told you. I know my founder makes you moral. He want to see my goddamn passport. As I wake up, na dream.